And the fact is, we're going to use the nuclear waste we have for fuel in the fourth generation of reactors that are coming along. And especially the small reactors need to go forward. I heard from Nathan Myhrvold, and I think here's the action point. It'll take an act of Congress to make the Nuclear Regulatory Commission start moving quickly on these small reactors, which we need very much here and in the world.